Gideon, 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 Gideon's army. Gideon, Gideon, Gideon. Gideon thought that his life seemed a little odd. After Joseph died, Israel rejected God. The Midianites burned down Israel in just a few days. Then all the Israelites were forced to live in caves. Gideon hid under a large tree and harvested grain. An angel gave Gideon a tall task, but he didn't complain. God told him to destroy false idols, build an altar, and start a war. Gideon asked God to wet and dry a fleece first, just to make sure. Gideon quickly assembled 32,000 troops. And God was like, no, G, we need to make much smaller groups. Gideon said anyone too afraid could just skedaddle. So 22,000 bounced, 10,000 remained for battle. Gideon sent them to a river for God's water test. The vigilant soldiers drank in cup hands, were picked as the best. 300 soldiers remained, but Gideon was still unconvinced. He overheard a Midianite's dream about some bread destroying some tents. This gave Gideon an idea to beat the Midianites. 300 soldiers with trumpets, pitchers, torches would attack at night. Blowing trumpets, smashing pitchers, and lighting torches caused dismay. And the entire Midianite army got up and ran away. God, Gideon, 300 soldiers, save the day.
Amen.
Gideon, 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 Gideon's army. Gideon, 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 Gideon's army.
Gideon,
Gideon, Gideon, Gideon.